the Czech Republic, from right here in the UK. So please, let's welcome in and make some noise, come with Festival of Speed! One or two, I'll get back to the floor as soon as possible. So guys, will know,
remember too much about them, and it's just grabbed back to you as soon as you get in, and little things you notice about the ergonomics around the thing, and then you fire it up, and oh yeah, I remember that now, and you just try to change certain things. And you can do some biceps, it's never seen on this thing, and it's not going to go fast. But it's actually brilliant, it's away, lots of exhaust gases inside, more like that. And it's, yeah, it reminded me of the great days when we went at Wellington in here, and all over the world, all over Europe, I should be running. I never get to race it back though, sadly. You took the race at Bruno? Yeah. That was one heck of a circuit. You think of the Monzas and the Silverstones, but... So, I'm on a busy weekend.
So what time is today's signing on Friday?
Today's signing at 1:02:30, and it's 10:100, just behind the start line, grandstand. And then I think it's 4:30 till 6, so we've got to see if we can run more than 30 days away by 10.
Excellent,
and
you start feeling that button. Have a great event.
Thank you, good to see you.
Gordon Chapman, good to see you here at the Festival of Speed. Yeah, Martin Brundle is having a laugh at your expense, pointing out that you were rolling instead of stopping there at the top that you were used to having time.
Yeah, I think he has more contact there to do.